Florida Governor Ron DeSantis is getting a bit of a break. Disney is dropping part of its lawsuit against the Republican who is also running for president. That will now focus on accusations that he used political power to retaliate against Disney's right to free speech. The company spoke out against a bill that DeSantis backed. That bill banned instruction about gender and sexual orientation in Florida schools.